hope I didn't mislead you on this, but this is false. You know, what drives an adiabatic wind is the fact that the sun is warming up the ground on the slopes of the mountain. So on a cloudy day where the sun isn't really shining very directly onto the slopes of the mountain, you wouldn't expect much of an adiabatic wind. Let me know if you have any questions about that, and follow the link below this video to go on to question 6.